Hey everybody, it's your girl Allie. There's Mama. Say hi to everybody, Mama. We're on our way to get our coronavirus shots today, so this will be interesting. Hopefully I'll be able to record so you guys can see what that's like for us. So stay tuned. And we're at the facility now. Say hi to everybody, Mama.
Hello, everybody.
They're watching Allie's View.
Watching Allie's View.
And we're here right now to get our coronavirus shot. So here we are. We're about to go inside and see about getting our shots. Hopefully they'll let me record. If they don't let me record, well, it is what it is. Thank you guys for tuning in. Hit that subscribe button if you haven't already done so. You're watching Allie's View. So here we are. See what happens. I might not let you record inside of here. We'll see.
Take care.
You too.
Thank you. Yeah.
The nice people that greeted us. Mom is in here. And I'm in here. They gave me these forms that we have to fill out. So we'll fill the forms out. And remember to put the forms back. And it's my understanding of getting mine. And we go from there. So, all right, we'll see whether they let me record as we go back there, okay? So, we'll see. Now, these two people are so funny. They're like comedians at the front door. Anyway, we'll see what happens. So, I got to fill out these forms and we'll go from there. Okay, everybody. So, there's a form that you fill out for those of you that might not know, which we completed that. It's got some basic information about you. This is a fact sheet that tells you about the vaccine that you're getting. Looks like we're getting the Pfizer. So that was what we were hoping for. The majority of the people need to get that. By the way, they also take your temperature. You can see my temperature was 97.1 when I came in the door. So we've completed the form. I've read through it, and now we're getting ready to go back there. We'll see what happens next. So, okay, everybody. So this is one question that I had, and it appears to be answered. Will the Pfizer BioNTech COVID-19 vaccine give me COVID-19? No. Pfizer BioNTech COVID-19 vaccine does not contain the SARS-CoV-2 and cannot give you COVID-19. So, that answers one of the questions that I had. So there we have it. We're getting ready to go back there now, so stay tuned. We'll see whether they let me record. Registration. They ask you a few questions. They ask you whether you have ID and whether you have any symptoms, and I guess maybe another question in a few. But here we are, we made it to this point.
So I'm assuming that, are you both getting the
we
vaccine?
We both are, yes ma'am.
And is this going to be the second one?
This will be our first one.
Your first one?
Yes, this will be our first one.
Very excited.
Yes ma'am. So here's the paperwork that you are looking for, I think.
Yes.
Yes.
That's her, my paperwork that was in her lap. So do we keep our stuff?
You're going to get all that good stuff. Yes.
Okay, let me give you this back, Mama. These are some of the paperwork that we
have. So Mama. I am Dr. Maloney, and I'm just going to review that this is correct as far as you to your second appointment.
Okay.
And we're going to watch you in the waiting room for 15 minutes. And after you've waited the 15 minutes, you can then make the appointment for your second dose of Pfizer vaccine. Okay.
So this next step is, so there's a blank form here that they give, right?
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah, so black form.
Yeah, black form.
And they fill that out. That's your vaccination card.
Yes.
Okay, so she's getting a card right now. And I'm waiting because I'll get to go after her, hopefully. And we'll see what happens. Hopefully they'll let me get a shot of her getting her shot. We'll see.
I'm excited.
All right. You okay, can look at our pretty ladies over there while I'm doing it.
She's already got her eyes shut.
All right.
Ooh, Lord.
Ready?
Good.
Sorry. You did it, ma'am. Look at you.
That was fast, Mama. You're done.
Look at you, ma'am. You did it very well.
You're done.
Yes, ma'am.
She didn't say anything because she's on camera.
Good. You did very well, ma'am.
He said you did good, Mama.
You did very well.
And look, he's straightening everything up.
Yeah.
Well, we have, oh, my goodness.
Well, we have to hold you hostage for 15 minutes.
Okay, Mama. I'm going to go park you so I can get
observe,
mine, okay?
Observe you.
Okay, everybody. It's my turn. And I'm getting mine in my left arm since I write with my right arm. So we'll see. Here we go. We'll see how it goes. Hopefully it'll go great.
Okay,
he's giving
check
me a card.
All the information.
And I'm checking it out. Oh, the middle initial.
Okay, what's your middle initial?
J.
J.
I didn't put that down there. Oh, I'm sorry.
There's none in there.
Okay.
But today's date 4:30.
Yep.
Pfizer, that's the batch number, white shirt.
Yep, got it. Okay, I've got mine.
Any, ever having any vaccine reaction ever?
Not that I know of.
Okay.
Of course, I haven't had a vaccine in Lord knows when.
You never had one?
I have had them to go to school, you know, but
if
I haven't.
You don't have any questions, we're doing it.
So do you think I'll be able to record like this?
Yeah, if you can.
Watch me drop my phone.
Yeah, you can just see it.
Will it be that much torture?
No. For yourself, yeah.
So here we go, guys. We're going to see. We're doing this like it's a selfie.
Okay, I'm going to roll your sleeve.
Okay, he's rolling up my sleeves.
I got your mark there.
Oh, you marked my arm.
You ready? Relax your arm. Ready? Got it? Ready? You did it?
That did go pretty quick.
All right. All right.
That was fast. Wow.
As I gave it to you, I just signed you.
Okay, perfect. Well, everybody, I have gotten my first dose.
I guess that's what you say, right? The first dose?
Yeah.
I've gotten the first dose. Let's go look at the spot. Can you see this? Oh, you got a Band-Aid over the spot, don't you?
10:40 is your, we will observe you for 15 minutes.
Okay.
10:40 is your release time.
Okay, that's when I'm
so
free to go.
Hallway, you know, next, the other side of this wall.
Okay.
There's a waiting area there, which is exit.
Okay.
Somebody will watch you over there.
Okay. All right, everybody. So I've got my shot, and this wonderful man was kind enough to give it to me. So I'm getting ready to roll us out of here. It is. Okay, everybody. So we're sitting in the waiting area now. You can see Mama giving you the look of excitement. She closed her eyes. Open up, girl. We're sitting in the waiting area. They ask you to wait for 15 minutes after you get your vaccine so that you can be observed. My time is 10:40 and Mama's time is 10:30. So we're sitting here being observed right now. So that's what's going on. Hit that subscribe button. You're watching Allie's View, and this is the day that we got our vaccinations. We got the Pfizer. Okay, everybody, looks like our time is up. Our 15 minutes is now up. And we can go. Okay, guys, so we're living and learning. Looks like you gotta wait in line again. So my time is up. It was at 10:40. Mama's time was 10:30. So we're now waiting to schedule our second dose. There's a slight waiting that you do, but the process is pretty simple. I'm in the line and I'm moving forward, which is a good thing. And you can see Mama down here. She's been resting her eyes, as she likes to tell me. Meanwhile, people are still filing in the door. So, anyway, stay tuned. We're getting ready to schedule our second meeting. I understand it's usually 3 weeks after the first one. So, we'll see. Okay, so I'm rescheduled for the 25th. It's a little over 3 weeks. And they're doing mom's now. So far, there's some steps in the process. Okay, everybody, so there you have it. We just got our vaccines and we've gotten rescheduled for the second dose. So far so good. I don't feel any pain. I don't think mama feels any pain either. We'll keep you engaged in what happens with this. So far so good. So we're now approaching the car, getting ready to get along, little doggy, as I said. And this is the facility right here where we got ours. Be sure to hit that subscribe button if you haven't already done so. Give this video a thumbs up. If you're wondering what it's like to go through the process of getting your COVID vaccine, well, you just saw me. I even recorded myself getting the shot. So I'll keep you posted on how things go. Stay tuned. Be sure to hit that subscribe button. You are watching Allie's View. Have a great day. Okay, everybody, so there you have it. We're now back in the car, getting ready to probably go grab us something to eat. We got our first dose of the coronavirus vaccine shot. We got the Pfizer, and if you guys watched the video up to this point, then that means that you saw me. Well, I actually got it. You saw mama when she got hers, and so far, so good. So we'll keep you posted on how things go. We go back in 3 weeks for our second shot. So hopefully this will be of a great help as we continue to travel on this road in the midst of a pandemic and make our way out of it. So if you haven't already subscribed to the channel, hit that subscribe button. You are watching Allie's View, and I really appreciate you checking us out. Have a great day. Okay, everybody, so we got our shots. You already know that. We decided to stop and grab something from the Red Eye Mule. It's a neat little restaurant that has delicious, some of the absolute best onion rings. For those of you that like onion rings, delicious, delicious onion rings. Delicious sandwiches. You can see mom back there. Got herself a ham and cheese sandwich. You can see what I got. It's delicious cheeseburgers. Fabulous burgers. Like I said, look at that. Doesn't that just look delicious? It looks delicious because it is delicious. Turning this into a mukbang. The day we got our vaccine. Our first shot with our $1 Coke from McDonald's. Cheaper to go to McDonald's to get your drink, because you can get the large drinks for $1, in case you didn't already know. Hit that subscribe button. You are watching Allie's View. It's your girl Allie. We got our vaccines and now we're having a bite for brunch, lunch, and I'm gonna call it a day. Hit that subscribe button. You're watching Allie's View, and have a great day and a wonderful weekend, everybody. Let's go.